Are you an investor looking for premium market opportunities? Presenting premium and exclusive service for investors by Kalkine.
The two biggest cryptocurrencies that rank just below Bitcoin are homophones of sorts. For quite some time, Ether and Tether became a cause for confusion for early cryptocurrency enthusiasts. Tether is not only spelt differently and is an independent project, but it is also not a typical cryptocurrency like Bitcoin or Ether. USDT's value must always match that of the US dollar due to the one-to-one pegging, which makes it a stable coin. Another question that many ask is whether Tether is based on Ethereum's blockchain. Every cryptocurrency, including stablecoins, needs a distributed ledger to operate on. Does Tether use Ethereum's network, or does it have its own blockchain protocol? Let us explore the Tether ecosystem to find answers and understand the core characteristics of the stablecoin. Tether's ecosystem comprises tokens, but is not an independent blockchain. In Bitcoin, Ether, and other cryptocurrencies like Solana and Cardano, the cryptocurrency comes with a native blockchain protocol. Tether, however, is a plain stablecoin ecosystem where new tokens are issued with a claim that every USDT is backed by adequate reserves. Tether is said to have begun with Bitcoin's blockchain as its transport protocol, and here tokens could be moved on the Omni layer. But the use of Ethereum's blockchain was soon favored. Ethereum bills itself as a network for developers seeking to deploy decentralized products. One such product is ERC-20 tokens. Tether falls in this group. In fact, it is the biggest ERC-20 token by market cap. Tether's ecosystem also advises users to carefully undertake the transfer of tokens, since it also uses other blockchains aside from Ethereum as a transport protocol. Ether is the primary cryptocurrency of Ethereum's mainnet, with its utility as a payment token. On the other hand, Tether is not a native cryptocurrency of any blockchain protocol. It is a token that can be issued on any blockchain network, including Ethereum, Algorand, and Solana. Tether bills itself as a digital token for quick payment transfers using blockchain, with a one-to-one value peg with the US dollar. So, the bottom line is, Tether uses blockchain technology to support the movement of USDT tokens from the sender to the recipient, with both having a specific address within the network. And this blockchain can be Ethereum or any other, including Bitcoin. Tether now issues tokens pegged not only to the US dollar, but also to other fiat currencies, including the Chinese yuan and the euro. Thank you for joining us on the report. Now, if you like this information, do let us know. Give it a like, share it, and comment on the video below. Subscribe to the channel, and if you press that bell icon, you'll be notified every time there's a new video from Kalkine. But please do check out the website as we update it daily. It's kalkinemedia.com. This is Sage for Kalkine Media.